reggae dancehall music is a very big genre, and it's just the feel of it. I think it's one of the most raw music. It's one of the most what's the word to use? It's very, it's that lot of energy. It involves the dancing, you know what I mean? The swag, the style of it. The vibe we get from it is like people just enjoying themselves on a crazy feeling, and just going out acting wild. You know, people on their head top, girls on their head top. Normally you hear a dance beat, you know, say it's either a man and a woman dancing together, that type of vibe. So it's very impactful, and I've seen it played out in the hip hop field and hip hop culture, should say, most definitely. Stop following the code, there's no code, it's just about you being you, what you like. And most important, just have a vision and see it and believe your vision. It's not as hard as people make it seem, it's just about the right choices, being at the right place at the right time, being on time, because you can't get back time.
Just be yourself as an artist that's coming on the scene. Just be yourself, have fun, listen, follow instruction, give your one and twos, but be open for conversation and things that you might not like and what you might like. And just, you know what I mean? Just you know when it's right. You know what I mean? We do this all the time. Just make the right choices. From your kid growing up, you know when it's something. It's okay to question certain things, and certain things have to leave, and just trust the other person that's working with you. And just be a team player, and it will definitely find a place.
Yes, so for this far coming, I'm ending off a tour. I'm just singing more music and having fun and meeting new people.